Now then, that story I started earlier.
I was to tell you the story of Hrungnir the Brawler. The real story.
There was a huge battle, right? His shrine had him in the middle, fighting off Aesir.
A pretty story, but no. And we'll pick this up later.
We're not getting in there without a key.
Now then, that story I started earlier.
I was to tell you the story of Hrungnir the Brawler.
The real story. Hrungnir, you see, was born with neither head nor heart.
So the giants had to complete him with stone. He was strong, to be sure, but also a perfect simpleton. Odin met him wandering in Midgard one day. Found him so amusing, so harmless, so gullible, that he invites him back to his palace in Asgard. Here he gives Hrungnir his fill of mead and goads him into all manner of boasts and antics, all for the amusement of the court. I was there. I saw the Aesir laugh as Hrungnir leapt upon his shield and swore he'd kill us all and take our womenfolk back to Jotunheim. Then Thor shows up. And does he laugh? Oh, no. But I can just tell you this story later.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. It's another one of those maps. Another piece of the language cipher. Good. I think I'm getting better at this.
Right then, where were we? Ah, yes. Thor arrives at the palace in Asgard to find Hrungnir, the simple stone giant, carousing on Odin's mead. But I can just tell you this story later. Right then, where were we?
Ah, yes.
Thor arrives at the palace in Asgard to find Hrungnir, the simple stone giant, carousing on Odin's mead. Thor takes one look at the drunken stone buffoon and brings down Mjolnir on his head so hard that he's got chunks of Hrungnir in his own skull to this day. We'll finish this later.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal, Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
Yes, yes, come in. How about you, young one? Find Diesel. If I say so myself. Can't forget you. Now, there is something else to tell you. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, he only got one side of the story. But come on! His own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well. are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh, I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?